Well, Bill, first of all, what we just heard is that the backpack was actually found on the person. He was caught about 1:30 in the morning inside Arlington National Cemetery. Inside that backpack, we're told by our law enforcement sources, they found some material, about 5 pounds of material that was labeled ammonium nitrate. Now, what we've just heard at the press conference and we've heard from our sources, they tested that material. It came back negative. It is an inert substance, according to the FBI spokesman that we just heard from. There was no explosive device in this backpack, but also in the backpack, according to our sources, this was not confirmed during the press conference, there was a notebook, we're told, a notebook that had some words written in it, such as Al-Qaeda, Taliban, defeated coalition forces, Mujahideen. That's what made them suspicious that this might be something related to some of the operations that have been going on overseas. But what they're saying right now, they have this one person in custody. There's nobody else that they're looking for at this time. They don't think he's part of a larger plot. We have the name of the suspect, but we're not going to release it at this time. We would like to have more information from the law enforcement officials. But what we're hearing right now is they are essentially saying that there was no bomb in that backpack.
All right, this person in custody, do you know if they had a connection to the Pentagon or the U.S. military?
Again, we have some initial profiling of who we think this is, but we don't want to go out there publicly until they announce it.
All right, we'll hold off on that for now. Jennifer, thank you. We're going to get a quick commercial break, and we'll come back to you when we get more information. Thank you.